into the United States.
President Donald Trump's executive order banning entry of most nationals from 7 countries, including Syria.